Hey, this is John. I'm standing here before service is beginning and want to take a moment to talk a little bit about what we're doing this weekend, something kind of special. And we've been working on it and talking about it as a team. Our theme is finding inspiration. We're talking about making sure we do these spiritual discipline and lifestyle things that God calls us to with the right inspiration. And to kind of prepare people, we're doing service a little bit different. We started the service out rather than with our normal worship and message and then going to communion. We start our service out with this time of inspiration, about 15 minutes at the beginning of the service, where every single person has the opportunity to walk into our sanctuary. They're prepared with these signs that tell them to get their heart ready. They walk through the curtains, walk through the front doors, and as they do that, there are these stations that are set up. One station is praying for what God's doing all over the world. Another station is for making worship or making giving worship. And one station is for confession. We have kneeling rails. And then we have another station for them to take communion. I'll take you in a few moments and get a chance to see and hear some of the sights and sounds that are going on.